Ready? Alright, feel free to eat your breakfast, lunch, whatever. Alright, I'm going in. I'm gonna see what's in clearance. I'll be back. Okay. What'd you guys go outside for? Yeah, she followed us out and stood out there for a few minutes, but we obviously left. Faith ain't gonna listen to Mom. Only one she'll listen to is me and Dad. Lock them in the room. I don't care. Yeah. Right. Okay, what am I holding on to? Huh? Okay. Yeah, I don't see anything at Dylan's I absolutely want or need, so I'm gonna go get gas and Ruby and head home. And this chest mount camera works pretty good. It feels decent, at least with my leather on. Well, yeah, you gotta think, temperature drops about 20 degrees when you're on a bike. I'm gonna go say hi to Jenny real quick. Huh? Oh, I wanted to take the motorcycle. Hi, Blondie. Like my new mount? Works better. Randy's somewhere. Yeah. Alright, well, bye, Blondie. I'm leaving. Or she might be outside eating her donut, drinking her root beer. I don't know. We don't need anything from Walmart, do we? Nothing we can't get when we pick Randy up, I guess. Do I want to get some go-go juice?
Yeah.
Otherwise, I won't be going very far. Yeah, she's sitting at the bike, drinking and eating. Your helmet strapped?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm heading home.
Oh, alright.
Well, technically I'm heading to your job and then home, but... Alright.
To my job and then home? Oh, you're getting gas.
Yeah. Ruby don't run on air. You taking your leather with you?
No.
You know, here. All you gotta do is ask.
Sorry.
All right, have fun, kid. Man, all over Ruby, really. Let's see how thirsty she is today. Filling Ruby up and wiping my tank because, you know, spill gas everywhere like an idiot. There. Yeah. He usually is. He's... I mean, you can say what you want about Socks, but he is a very well-behaved dog, usually.
Hi, Dexter. Hi, Voodoo.